We're gonna play it safe for now. So I'm actually the one in advantage right now because I've been playing this whole time and he's been waiting. That's not gonna kill. No double jump. Alright, I was ready for that PK fire too. Alright, we took the lead here. Oh boy. That's gonna be stale pretty soon. Alright, we got some extra credit, finally. Oh man, he's so good at baiting that out. Gotta watch your double jumps. Even if he is spot dodge, I mean air dodged there, I would have killed him. We're gonna go with safe bands here. High bands, Skyloft. Yoshi, Brawl, and Castle Siege. You might actually see a character change here. Going back to Pokemon Stadium. Yep. We got the reeds. I have a couple of theory crafting ideas on how I'm going to gimp Banjo, but I haven't practiced enough in it yet. And then of course there's that. Okay. I was expecting him to go for the up smash setup, where you're supposed to mash. Watch out coming out there after me. Alright, even stocks. Which means it's an even game. Oh, you thought I was gonna mash that? What? Why? Oh, that was a nice cross up, and another good cross up. I just need to, like, there we go. We'll figure it out. You can't shield against them, really. I tried to do regular get up, but that was too slow. But honestly, I should have done get up attack. That would have beaten that option. Alright, so can't shield against Banjo-Kazooie, because you, or at least this particular Banjo-Kazooie. Yoshi's Brawl, Skyloft, and FD. Against this character, I'm gonna need platforms or something, town and city. just got through saying you can't shield against this guy. Got him. Yeah. I keep on saying that I can't shield, and then I keep shielding. We just gotta stay airborne. Oh boy. I can't believe I missed that. Need to learn my percentages better. Nice. I think I should have run up and jabbed instead of dash attack. That way it wouldn't have been as close as it ended up being. That one will definitely get your heart racing. I need a couple more months to really play a lot of banjos and figure out the matchup. Plus, I also think that banjo probably beats DDD. Mostly because all of his projectiles like egg and grenade all beat Gordo. And he's faster on the ground, faster in the air. He hits pretty strong, he has that berry move, it's pretty good. Thank you. this is still even. I just need to stop getting hit by Nair. Oh, there's still a grenade there. Banjo got hit by his own grenade. I can't believe they didn't give that to me. Oh, I thought he... So apparently he keeps on falling with about the same speed, even after the even after he started his Wonder Wing. I thought that it made him go where... a wasted Wonder Wing. I'm at kill percent already though. Man. Alright, game five. Another game five. So strongly to go Kirby, but I'm way out of practice with my Kirby anyway. You just gotta choose a stage that's good. How about Yoshi's Brawl? Let's see if that gets end up getting banned. Same bans. Yoshi's Brawl, Skyloft, and FD. Did I win on Town and City? I did say Town. Okay, so I can't go to Town. I think I lost on... I won on Pokemon Stadium, but it was a different character, so it doesn't matter though. Let's... There really aren't that many options left. Let's do Yoshi's Melee. Still going Banjo. We're kind of learning the matchup here. These blast zones are going to be kind of small relative to everything else we've fought at so far. Three, two, one, go! Fine. He knows the strat. Alright, for real this time. Alright, so jump to avoid grabs or roll. I guess I haven't really tried rolling too much. We can try mixing in some rolls here. Oh, darn. I tried to get the inhale gimp. I should have been more patient. Oh, my invincibility wore off, apparently. There was too much shield stone I tried to grab there. Still even. Oh, what? That was supposed to be down smash. Game Oh man. I wonder if Down Smash would have even gotten it. Oh well. We're out at third.